Hi, everybody. My name is Rebecca Williamson. People call me Rebecca, Becky, Beck, Becca. It doesn't matter to me what anybody calls me. I'm grateful for this class. It's the good swift kick in the butt that I need to get in shape. Once you get over 40, the pounds tend to stick around a little bit easier. So I'm grateful to be in this program and have this class. Interesting thing about me is I have two daughters, age 20 and 12, big age gap there, and my oldest is about to be a senior at East Carolina, so woohoo, and then my youngest is in the sixth grade. My husband just graduated over the weekend from East Carolina in the DNP program, so I'm really proud of him, and we have one less college tuition to be paying in the house, and I have a four-legged baby right here. This is Sophie. She wouldn't let me do this video without her barking and whining. I've been trying for 30 minutes, so here she is. My goals for this class, cardiovascular-wise, I want to Zumba. I have some Zumba videos that fell off the bandwagon a couple of years ago, so I'm going to pick those up, do those 2 days a week. They last about 30 minutes, and then I want to play tennis for about an hour at moderate intensity 1 day a week. Going to do that stuff Sundays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays, and on the days it's raining, if I can't play tennis, I'll just come in and do my Zumba. For my resistance training, I had to Google that, didn't know what to do. So planks were on the list. I tried planks years ago and I was so bad. They were tough. I didn't have the, you know, get up and go to do it. So I'm going to try my goal for a 60 second plank and, start out maybe at 20 seconds, 15. I'm not sure where I'm going to start. It depends on what I can do. But I want to increase those by 5 to 10 seconds every time I do them and work up to that 60-second plank. Also want to learn how to do some burpees. I don't know how to do those, but they're on the list. My daughter hates them, so she's going to teach me. So we're going to do some burpees. We're going to do some push-ups and some squats. It's about using my body weight as resistance. So I want to do maybe about 10 reps, 3 sets of each. And the end goal would be to where those, I can either increase the reps or I can increase the weight that I do with them. And I'll do those on Mondays and Wednesdays. And then for flexibility, I'm going to bring out my old yoga tapes because I was so bad at yoga when I tried it years ago. So I'm going to try and do that in maybe about 10 minutes before and after I do my cardio days. Try and get some good stretching in. And then for my spiritual wellness, I read my Bible daily, so I want to incorporate journaling into that. I want to journal every day is my goal there. Just take some time to be still and have some quiet time. And then for my question for you guys, I want to know, how do you stay motivated to work out and how do you stay on track when nobody else in the house is working out? I need some help and some motivation. Good luck, everybody.